you put me through. You think I despise you, but in the end, I want to thank you, because you made me that much stronger. When I
Acosta, and she trained with Reno the Body Benitez, happens to be my brother, and she also uses some of our products here at Flawless Science. And at Flawless Science, I really do have a philosophy, and my philosophy is that nutrition balanced with good health and exercise will help you achieve a certain standard of living and well-being, because no matter how much exercise you do, you cannot outdo a bad diet. If you have a bad diet, you can exercise all you want. You don't get enough nutrition, you can exercise all you want. You won't build muscle mass, you won't burn fat, you'll be wasting a lot of time and energy. So, for those of you who haven't read her testimony, or think that maybe the pictures might have been photoshopped, the lady is here today, she looks amazing. And I'm gonna let her tell you her story. Presenting Miss Maria.
Hi, I'm Maria Acosta, and this is my story. About 4 or 5 years ago, I decided to make a change. I knew I had hit rock bottom when I saw that I was gaining weight and I didn't feel good about myself. I had a low self-esteem. I didn't like the way I was looking. So I decided to make a change, and the best way to do that is to start going to the gym. I started somewhere around December. Some people may say that's not a good choice because it's around the holidays, but that was my decision. And I started very simply just going and using the treadmill, the stationary bike, just using the machines. And at first it was a struggle just to get on the machine, and I didn't want to go. I was starting my master's program, so I was going back to school at night, and naturally I was beginning to make up excuses once I started. But I knew that deep down inside, if I wanted to make a change, I needed to make the commitment. And I knew right then and there that if I didn't make the commitment, it wasn't going to happen. I wanted to prove to myself that I could do this, that it could be done. And I wanted to as well prove it to other people that if mind over matter, it can be done. As long as you are consistent and you're committed to change your lifestyle. Once I started hitting the gym, I would go once or twice a week, depending on my schedule. With school, I worked around it according to my school schedule as well as my work schedule. As I said before, it started out as maybe just going a half an hour, maybe 2 or 3 times a week. But little by little, as the year started progressing, I started noticing that I also needed to make a change in my eating habits. So I didn't want to call it a diet, but rather than a lifestyle, a different eating lifestyle, as well as a different fitness routine or its fitness lifestyle. So I knew not only did I need to become fit and exercise, but I also needed to change my eating habits. So there were certain things I needed to wean out of my eating lifestyle. And I am a stickler and a big fanatic of desserts and sweets. That is my biggest thing, is sweets and chocolate. So what I did was that I started to wean some of it off. I stopped eating a lot of sweets, and I stopped eating the rice and the pastas, and I started eating a little bit more vegetables and fruits, more protein. And little by little, I started noticing a change. Started losing the weight, started going down. A friend of mine actually invited me to join a class with her. And again, I was very nervous. I didn't know if I would be able to do it. I didn't have the confidence in myself to be able to keep up with any of the other members in the class. And I was very intimidated. But I said, what do I have to lose? Let me just give it a try. And so I did. So I started out with one class. Again, I worked around my schedule, my school schedule and my work schedule. And I would incorporate using the machines and doing the class, which was basically some weightlifting and cardio, but mainly cardio. I started noticing, again, more of a change in my body, started losing more inches, started losing more pounds. I started to feel great. So then I added more classes to my fitness routine. And little by little, one class has become two, then three. I'm at the point where I'm almost taking all of the classes, or many classes, and they all offer something different. They're all unique in their way, and I love taking the classes. Then again, your body starts to hit like a plateau, because then your body gets accustomed to these classes and to the eating habits. So this is when I met Reno the Body, Benitez, and I've been training with him. And I started noticing even a bigger difference in how my body was looking and how I felt. Right now I have a lot of energy. I'm much stronger than when I was 2 years ago. Although I was losing the weight, I was still not firm enough or felt strong enough. So now I do. I feel completely different. I feel, like I said, a lot stronger. I have a lot more energy. I have built up my stamina. And at the same time, I still enjoy not only the routines that he places in front of me and challenges me to do, but it also gives me the opportunity to talk to him about my eating habits, and as well as the supplements and things that I also take aside from my diet and my fitness routine, things from Flawless Science that I have taken, products from Flawless Science that I have taken.
I'm sorry, this story is beautiful, but I want to interject something, because I'm in the background, I'm taking this, it's Roberto. I saw something that you guys can't see. You have got to see her doing kettlebell with a 25-pound kettlebell. I'm a strong dude, I can lift a building. I cannot dance with that thing for an hour like she can. Just putting it out there.
It is a big challenge.
You're strong, oh my God.
Yeah, I just started with a 10-pound over the summer, and even a 10-pound was heavy for me at the time doing certain routines. And little by little, I just started 10, and then I gradually moved up to 15, 20, and yes, now I do 25, though it's still challenging at times, but it's fun. Believe it or not, it's fun.
Yeah, you know, it starts becoming, once you change your lifestyle, it stops becoming a class, and your body actually misses it if you don't work out. You actually feel, when you eat bad food, your body actually tells you, like, you feel yucky, like, oh, why did I even eat that? So it's, once you change your lifestyle, you feel a lot better. And the thing is that, when all of us reach our heaviest, it's really not that we're eating more or less than people did in 1945, but they look pretty much fit. Everybody wore a hat, but they look pretty slim. The difference is in the quality of our food supply. In America, we are the fattest, most undernourished people on the planet. Because you'll get a big plate of food and it'll fill you up and it has no nutritional value whatsoever. That's why I make supplements, and that's why I say supplements alone won't do it. There are no magic bullets. They're very, very helpful to help get your nutrition into you. You really do need them. But you also have to exercise and moderate. And that's why I had to come while I was in New York and get her story. Because there are no excuses, my friends. She went to school. She went to work, she went to class, she bust her rump, and she's here to tell you it can happen and you can do it.
He's so right, it can happen. Many times many people say, oh, you know, they have excuses, I can't do this, I can't do that. Just a half hour or whatever you can give of your time, 2 to 3 times a week, just start it out that way, it can be done. And like he said, as long as you moderate what you eat and you use supplements as well as exercise, you can see, you will start noticing a difference. It will not happen overnight, because when I first started this, I wanted to happen overnight. I wanted the results right away. There isn't not one magic class or one magic drink or supplement that it will help you shed the pounds right away. It is something that is gradual, and it is, like he said, it's a change in your lifestyle. And if I don't go to a class, I don't beat myself up for it, but yes, I will notice that, okay, next time I'll go.
And here's an added benefit. If she eats 2 or 3 boxes, not little things, but 2 or 3 boxes of Girl Scout cookies, she's already developed so much muscle, but she'll probably just burn it off without thinking about it. Because she has that much muscle mass. She's that much stronger. Her metabolism moves that much faster. And so my advice to you is, when I tell everybody else, get up off the couch. Even if you walk around your house 3-4 times, you're still outpacing the person that's still sitting on the couch. Get up and move. Get up and move, and you'll set yourself free. And I don't want to put Maria on the spot anymore. She's been a super trooper. And I'm just going to say goodbye and let her say goodbye.
Bye, and I hope to see you all soon.
Thank you.